Check out this golfer. It looks like he's going to do the old Happy Gilmore, but then he hits the ball up to his foot. Didn't see that coming. Then he flicks it in the air. Definitely didn't see that coming. And then he hits it to the moon. No big deal at all. I'm so going to try that on the first tee this weekend.